Force play grounded to third, 0-for-2. Fly ball to shallow left down the line. A great running catch by Ronnie Belliard. Throws to first in time. Yes, for the double play. Oh, and the Bucks are angry at first base umpire Kerwin Danley. Boy, was that ever a highlight play by Ronnie Belliard. John Russell thinking that his runner got back, and Kerwin Danley said no, but it took Kerwin a while to call it. That's why we had to wait. Watch him. Looking, 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 looking. Bingo. The John